Is lit, we live. Thank you for tapping in with the vibe. I am Fuse the Vibe, and yes, 2023 is only a few hours away. Us sneakerheads saw a great year for our sneaker drops, saw some dope releases. With that being said, happy New Year's Eve. Let's have a safe New Year's Eve. Bring in 2023 with some great energy. Happy New Year's to everyone. Now, 3+1 equals a whole new icon. Celebrating 35 years of the Air Jordan 3, these kicks combine the classic Air Jordan 1 silhouette with original Air Jordan 3 colorway. Crafted to the 85 specs, it's got premium leather, a high top collar, and the woven tongue label you know and love. Bold splashes of true blue throughout, stands out against layers of white and cement gray. In the finishing touches, Nike air cushioning underfoot lets you keep pace so nothing holds you back from stepping out in style. Salute to the sneakers app for that. And as you see on the screen, we got the Air Jordan 1 True Blue coming in with a colorway of true blue, white, and cement gray. It is going down. Yes, it is. January 14, 2023, with a retail price of $180 for men's, $140 for grade school, $85 for little kids, $70 for infants and toddlers. Again, it's going down with a set release date for January 14th. Now, we all know Jordan Brand will take a popular classic colorway and apply them to a different Jordan silhouette, as we are seeing here with the true blue originating from the Jordan 3, which 2023 will be the 35th anniversary of the Jordan 3 silhouette. So congratulations to that. We will be celebrating the 35th anniversary of the Jordan 3 silhouette this upcoming year in 2023. And to kick it off, we got the true blue Jordan 1. That's kind of throwing a homage to the whole Jordan 3 35th anniversary. So as you see, the colorway is supposed to be from the original Air Jordan 3 true blue. A lot of people are saying they should have put a little bit hint of red in this shoe, maybe on the wing, maybe on the Nike Air Tongue label. Me personally, I said they could have put a little bit of red in the middle of the outsole of the shoe. I know that's different, but hey, that's just being different. I know they probably went over a lot of different things, but let's keep going forward. With this shoe, we will be getting a special box that will be paying homage to the colorway. We will get a true blue and white box instead of the original black and red Nike Air Force One, Nike Jordan One box that we usually get for the Jordan Ones. We also will get the blue laces with an extra pair of white laces that's expected to come with the shoe. Now, do you like the Air Jordan 1 original boxes, black and red, more? Or do you like when they give us the custom boxes that match the color of the shoe, kind of like the pylons, when we got the pylon ones, when we had the yellow and black box? Do you like that? Comment below, you know what I'm saying? But before we go any further, if it's your first time here, if you haven't already, go and sub up to the channel. If you see that like button, smash it for me. And you already know I appreciate y'all for vibing with me. But let's get back into it. We got the Air Jordan 1 True Blue set to release January 14th. How are you guys feeling about that? Y'all think y'all gonna go cop? It should be releasing at all our usual suspects. The Sneakers app, the Flex app, Finish Line, Local Boutique, Snipes, Jimmy Jazz, DTLR. You know the usual. So we should be able to get our hands on these things. Hopefully it's a nice amount of stock, but I just want to know, do people even want these joints? Are people looking to get these joints? Y'all let me know in the comment section below. Me personally, I like the blue, the gray, the white, the colorway. Really like rocking blue and gray in the spring and in the summer. So I like this shoe. Think it's going to be a nice pickup. Want to see it in hand. As you see on the screen, I gave it 4 Nike checks for my PHM meter, which means I like them. Really don't necessarily need them because I got enough blue and gray in my collection right now. But I honestly think I want to add this to the collection. So right now, I'm going to give it 4 Nike checks. We still a couple weeks out. What do y'all think about this release? I appreciate y'all for dropping by, man. Again, Happy New Year's. I don't want to keep y'all too long. Y'all be safe. Y'all have a great, great, great New Year's. Bring that New Year's in right. Until next time, it's the vibe.